is the femur bone. Okay. Femur bone has four surfaces: anterior,
anterior,
posterior, medial. Medial because it has it bears head. Okay. And this is lateral.
Lateral.
Four surfaces, and this is proximal
extremity.
This is
distal extremity.
Come to the proximal extremity. It bears head on the medial side, and this is
trochanter major
on the lateral side.
Okay.
And
about the head, this one.
About the head, it has fovea capitis.
Yeah.
For the attachment of.
There was some ligament. Acetabulum.
There is a ligament which attaches the non-articular part of acetabulum. Okay.
Non-articular part of acetabulum and femur. Head of the femur. Okay.
Posterior.
Let's come to the posterior surface. This is
trochanter major.
Trochanter major. This is trochanteric ridge. Join the trochanter major and the trochanter minor. This is trochanter minor on the medial border of the femur bone. This is trochanteric
fossa.
Okay, that is it.
And then distal extremity.
This is distal extremity.
Distal extremity.
This is trochlea on the anterior side of the femur. Okay.
This is the most characteristic thing you can differentiate with humerus and femur. That this is the trochlea.
Medial ridge is somewhat larger, and lateral ridge is smaller than medial ridge.
And lateral trochanteric ridge.
Yes.
Posterior. Let's come to the posterior side. These are condyles. And these are epicondyles.
This one. Okay.
It bears supracondylite fossa. And these are supracondylite crest.
Yeah, you can also say that one is lateral, one is medial. Supracondylite crest.
It bound the supracondylite fossa. Okay.
Yes.
This is intercondylite fossa. Okay.
There is more about this fossa.
You can see.
There, if you see clearly, there is one more depression on the medial side and one on lateral side. Both have some purpose, like attaching ligaments.
Yes.
If we talk about the medial side, it attaches to the ligament.
The cruciate ligament. And the lateral fossa, it
attaches
to the
coronary ligament of lateral meniscus.
Okay.
And condyle.
These are the condyles.
Two fossa.
Extensor
lateral
fossa.
Condyle bears two fossas. And two fossa. The medial condyle bears
one eminence.
Depression, two depressions, and one eminence.
Okay. And between the lateral
condyle and the medial lateral trochlear ridge. Okay, between the lateral condyle and the lateral trochlear ridge, there is a foramen present that is called extensor foramen.
Not foramen.
Fossa.
Okay. Extensor fossa.
Extensor fossa.
Yes.
Okay.